Our latest LISD construction update comes to you from Elementary School 27 here in the Larkspur subdivision. Crews are pouring the tilt wall and building the slab, as well as finishing underground plumbing and electrical work. Over at Leander High School, renovations to the softball diamond, career and technical education classrooms, the blackbox theater, and the ag barn are all on tap for this school year. And that's just a snapshot of construction projects going on throughout Leander ISD. Next time, we'll take a look at traffic gates going in at 10 LISD elementary schools. We'll see you then.